So why should you make your own website? If you have a business or a part of an organization like a club or a nonprofit, you should definitely have a website. A website is one of the most important marketing tools that your organization can have. It's the key to accelerating your growth and success, and it's your 24-hour-a-day, 7-days-a-week partner sharing what's great about your organization. Getting started with a website can be difficult, and I want to help you get started and find an easy way to do it. I think that for many people, building their own websites is a great way to go, and it's not as hard as you might think. So what are the benefits of building your own website? The first benefit is that you can get it up and running quickly. When you build your own website, you don't need to wait for anyone else. You don't need to find a website developer and then explain to them what you want. You can just start working on it. And I have a free tutorial series where I'll introduce you to my top recommended website building tools and show you exactly how to set them up and how to get started with them. The second benefit is that you can save yourself a ton of money. The basic tools for building websites are really inexpensive, especially when you consider the value that a website can bring to you. Good professional web designers are expensive. There's a lot of value that hiring a professional web designer can have, but good ones are expensive, and if you're just starting it out, or if you're a smaller organization, you might not have the money right now for a professional website designer. And I can show you how to start making your own website that's a professional quality website for less than $200. The third benefit is one that I hear from a lot of people. It's actually the one that I hear from people who have hired professional web designers in the past. And that is, when you want to make a change to your website, you have to wait for somebody else to do it. But when you learn how to build your own website, you don't have to wait for anyone else to make changes. You can quickly make changes to it yourself. So making your own website offers a lot of benefits. And it's not as hard as you might think. If you want to get started, check out the links below to the guides and tutorials that I offer, and let's get started building your website.